What's good, Wavers? I wanted to do this video real quick because I'm just so sick of seeing people on YouTube with permanent rag lines in their head. You know, they got their do-rag on too tight. You know, their wave game is on point and stuff, but they got, like, lines in their head. And I don't know, like, what the deal is. So I want to come on here to show y'all how I tie my do-rag. I'm not saying it's the right way or the wrong way, but this is what I do, and I don't get fucking, like, indentations on my head. You gotta wait 100 hours just for it to go away. If anything, I may have, like, a little,
it's not some solid mark, like,
dent that's in my head, and I'm walking around outside with a fucking do-rag line on my head forever.
I've done and tried all the different do-rags. I've tried
this technique,
flattening out the fucking thing, right?
I've tried this technique, but it takes too goddamn long. So, because the ties on your do-rag, they want to roll up. They want to roll up. I mean, it's just automatic. Like, it just takes too much time. Like, fool's sitting there ironing these things and sitting there like, oh. You know. And it works, but I'm on the go. You know, when I want to lock my hair down, leave it on for, like, you know, 10 or 20 minutes because I got to hurry up and be somewhere, I don't have extra time to be sitting there trying to flatten out these straps.
Here's
not,
a do-rag.
I'm not doing
all
that.
I keep at my girl's house. And it's already set.
I have this knotted up. I just took the two ends of the do-rag, knotted it up, and cut off the, you know, extra parts that was hanging. Because this part, I really don't use. I don't use the tails to tie my hair down. This is not what I use for the compression of my hair. This is what creates a fucking line. People be having this so tight on the head, they getting headaches. They, look at that. Already, just from 5 seconds
first
of being
off,
up there.
Put the do-rag on.
Put it on.
Now, I still take these and wrap them around. Right? Boom. It's already pre-knotted for me, so I just take it.
Notice how loose my straps are. I can fit my whole hand in there. You see that? This is not pressing on my forehead. This is where the lines come from on people's foreheads, because they be having these so tight that it leaves that indentation on their forehead. Mine is not tight at all. Look at that. Loose. They loose. I don't even need this part right
this
now.
This part, pull it down, get it nice on the head. Pull. Then I'm going to tie a knot. Right? It's tied. Now I'm going to take this knot and pull it as close to my head as I can. Look at that. It's right on my head. This ain't moving nowhere. Fix it up.
Now my do-rag is locked on. Look, I don't even need these no more. It's on my head.
And then I'm gonna take this part of my do-rag
and flip it up. Flip it up. Make it nice and neat. And bow, you're done. It's not tight on my head. These aren't tight on my head. This is actually compressing my head, the actual do-rag, because you pulled it from the back and it's tight back here. Not these are not needed in locking down your hair. You don't need to suffocate your head with these things to get compression up here. I am using the actual do-rag, not the tails, to tie my hair down. The actual do-rag for the tightness.
So try it out and tell me what you think.
You will not have a line on your forehead. And if you do, you're doing something wrong. If you do, you're doing something wrong. So keep trying it, keep fixing it. But I wanted to let y'all know what was up, because I am so sick of seeing people doing these videos with these dents in their head because their do-rag is suffocating their head. That ain't popping at all. It don't make no sense.
Anyway, try it out
and tell me what you think. It works for me, and if it's not working, it's because you're probably not doing it right. But it holds down your hair, it locks your hair down, it does everything as if you were using these tails, minus that fucking line on your head. So this is Sneak Pink. You watching CSIC TV. Comment, subscribe, thumbs me up, do something, and I'm out.